Hello, this is Marco Volk from www.houseinvestigations.com. Those paint bubbles, blisters, and large sections of peeling paint you see in homes are commonly caused by high indoor humidity during the winter season. The exterior wood siding has many layers of paint that act like a vapor barrier. High indoor humidity will travel to low exterior humidity through a vehicle called vapor diffusion. The home has many layers of paint from decades of painting. The paint acts like a plastic vapor barrier and stops these outward moving grains of moisture. In the winter, it is cold and dew point temperature is reached and condensation occurs on the back side of the paint. This turns to water and accumulates like filling up a water balloon. The moisture generators in this particular home were a running furnace humidifier, a ventless heater, and a crawl space with a dirt floor. By stopping indoor moisture generators will make your exterior paint last longer. Thank you. This is Marco Volk from www.houseinvestigations.com.